And then let's start with number 3.
Sounds good. All right, so next up we have Abhishek Jaiswal, who is the co-founder of CedCommerce. So welcome, Abhishek.
To begin with, more than 1 billion people in the world have some form of disability. Accordingly, 15% of the world population. In Europe alone, 28% of the population has one or other form of disabilities or impairments. We decided to help and connect that particular section of society with e-commerce. We come up with our innovations. My name is Abhishek. I'm the co-founder of CedCommerce. We believe that innovation is something that comes up as solutions to make this world a better place for everyone. Yes, for everyone. Why not through e-commerce, where Magento is already doing such things for the merchants as well as developer community? Keeping this in mind, my team developed this idea of head-on shopping, specifically for Magento, which allows people with motor disability to shop with just their head movements through our Magento iOS mobile app. Yeah, you heard it right, with just their head movements. All navigation process of shopping, like selecting category, choosing the product, modifying the quantity, selecting the payment method, placing the order. Everything can be done with just head movement. Let's see how it works. I will play the role of a disabled person and will do shopping with my head movements. Imagine two cases which help you guys to understand the situation. First, I already have a Magento mobile app with phone mounted at my home. I reached to some merchant store that has already Magento mobile app with phone mounted, mounted at various sections of their store. Let's do some shopping. So as Diwali is approaching soon in India on 26 October, I will love to buy something for my daughter. Let's do. You can see the red cursor is moving based on my head movements. Basically, we are using Apple iPhone X front-facing camera as well as an Apple AR kit to track the head movements. To locate the cursor on the screen, it follows the head movements, tracks head 3D information from Apple AR kit, and applying 3D geometry mapping. That's cool. It's worked exactly like a mouse navigate cursor on our laptop or desktop. Fine. Let's find some chocolate. You guys might have noticed that while holding my gaze for a particular time on a particular position, it triggered a click event which brings me to another page. Technically, we are creating a new user interface widget which sends and responds to the cursor interaction. To activate the designated button, it follows the cursor movement as well as how long it has been on one spot to trigger a click event. For this app, we set for 1 second. Let's move on. I will try to add another quantity. Okay. Let's add this item to the cart. Proceed to the checkout. I will be comfortable with cash on delivery. Come on. Place order. That's good. I'm sure my daughter will be happy. And very important point that I really don't want to be dependable on someone else to surprise my daughter by being a disabled person. That's the best things which we'll try to achieve. This is just the starting. We are adding lots of features in this app. The best part, it will be available free, and it can be integrated with any Magento mobile iOS app. It will not be restricted, only the app which we can develop for you. As Adobe says, let's make every experience shoppable. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, Magento and Adobe, to provide a great opportunities to connect with community and prove our innovation through the Magento Innovation Lab. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Meet you soon.
That is great, right? There's so many applications for this.
I'm so overwhelmed and proud of this community and the way that just the thought of inclusivity and diversity and these different challenges that face people that, you know, want to do things that we do every day.
Yeah.
So, it's just phenomenal.
Or people like me with an 11-month-old son laying on you somewhere asleep or not, or moving a lot, and then it would be really convenient to be able to use it for life.
I think there are probably endless use cases for that, absolutely.
Yeah, exactly. So very excited. Again, tweet out IL head-on for this case. And.